Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you...
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my pater?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait! And Swordfish? What did he say? You found him, right?
He said the key goes in the steely.
Oh, I know where the steely is. But wait, what's this key you're talking about?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth? A disc?
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc, in a steely.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the steely, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about a minotaur.
And you'll save my pater too, right?
I promised I'd save your pater, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios.
Your pater and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and try out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Theseus's armor.
Can't be Minoan.
What is this?
Malacca. It's real.
Thank you.
gods. The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. A creature of rage did this. This must be Nikios. A ring. Ardos might want this.
Thank you. charge for slaying mythical creatures.
Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Ardos.
Where's Petter?
I searched the labyrinth, and... I'm... sorry, Ardos.
Sorry? Why?
Listen.
You said you'd bring him back. You lied. Go back in there and find him.
Ardos.
You promised!
He's dead, Ardos. We can't raise the dead. But we can move on.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
Take it. To remember him by.
Better ring? Thank you. Thank you.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Petter, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Ardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's go home, Ardos.
I'd like to. Sorry I stole it.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What amulet?
And your ring collection.
So that's where?
And your memoirs.
I haven't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Ardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't there for you. Perhaps I did deserve it.
I know, right? Not to mention all the gold.
What? Ardos? You didn't steal anything from the Mistios, did you?
We'll never know.
Okay. Oh, way over here. Well, Off we go now. Come on! Kronos. Is that a baby or the Omphalos you're eating?
wasn't eating a baby.
Easy now.
The mighty warrior with the broken spear. Your timely arrival puts us in the perfect position for a push on Athenian borders. If you'll join us on the battlefield, of course.
You have my sword, Spartan.
Excellent. Today is a lousy day to be an Athenian.
Yeah.
I'm looking for Kira.
Not here. Gone hunting. Wants you with her, she said.
I mean, where is she?
Praying to the gods for a good hunt. The altar of Artemis, east from here, on the north bit of Tavern Point.
Thanks.
Keen-eyed Artemis, guide my bow. I pray to you with all my heart. And Alexios doesn't scare off the animals with his heavy footsteps.
I thought I was being quiet.
If that was you being quiet, we'll have nothing but trampled grass to eat for dinner.
Nice altar.
The flowers remind me of sweeter days. But your real concern should be, how skilled are you with that bow?
I've seen you hunt. You don't need my help.
Oh, I bet you capture any prey you lock those sharp eyes with.
Sounds like a challenge.
Come, the Ibex is swift. We're not going to catch any by standing and chatting. There's a spot down here where I used to hunt as a young girl. It was hunt or starve in those days.
Same for me. I started by catching and cooking rodents.
They make a good soup. But look how far you've come.
How far we've come.
Isn't it beautiful?
It is. Now show me how to use that bow.
Artemis smiles on you.
Tell Artemis I've got my eye on someone else.
Don't make her jealous.
There's no Ibexes here.
Artemis smiles on you.
Tell Artemis I've got my eye on someone else.
Don't make her jealous. My people will be well fed, and the gods will have their sacrifice, thanks to you.
You're a great hunter. Why did you actually want me here?
Don't be naive. There's something between us, even though I know I shouldn't act on it.
Because you love Thaletas.
Or at least I thought I did, until you arrived. The hunt clears my mind, to reflect on the words that passed between us.
Is that a good thing?
I know a spot down by the water. It's quiet. We'd be alone. What do you say?
I'm all yours.
Villians have suffered for so long. This is the first time I've felt happiness since the war began.
You can bring that to your people. These islands deserve peace. So do you.
And what about you? When this is all done, we could always use another set of capable hands.
My journey isn't over yet, but I may settle down someday.
You can do many things, Mistios, but settle down? I'm not so sure.
Another challenge?
Stop looking to the future to be happy when true happiness is right in front of you. You thought... No.
So I finally get to the beach and find this giant bear had eaten the crew of smugglers.
A bear? By Callisto, what did you do?
Well, I killed it. What else could I do? It would have torn me to shreds.
I'm starting to think no one is safe from that spear of yours. And what of the woman?
Oh, I spared her. She's probably halfway to Laconia by now.
Why is it so easy to talk with you?
Because we've lived similar lives, been through similar struggles, even though we grew up so far apart.
I want you, Alexios. Here, now, under the stars.
I've wanted you since I laid eyes on you.
Mykonos is definitely my favorite island.
And you're my favorite, Mistios.
Thaletas can't know about this.
I agree. In time, he will. For now, he needs to focus on the rebellion.
So do we.
But first...
I'd be a fool to take this boat into deeper water.
Eagle Bearer, my name is Herodianos, second to Thaletas in battle. The dogs of war howl for blood, and thanks to you, Sparta now howls back.
Sounds like a lot of howling.
Fight with us! Together we'll run our shields through their skulls and spears through their hearts!
I'd be honored to fight with Sparta.
To battle!
A bad day for Athens! A glorious day for Sparta!
Yeah! party.
There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
The people are happy.
As they should be. For the first time since Ares cursed us with war, the Delos Islands know freedom.
But where is Kira? It's not like her to miss a chance to drink with her troops.
She told me you kept her secret. I'm still shocked. Otharkis was a complicated man, but he was still her father. She snuck off to send him to the ferryman alone.
All good warriors deserve their send-off, I suppose. Even Podarkis.
Pray that we're shown the same kindness when our time comes. In the meantime, there is wine to be drunk, and tales to be told.
Make the tale great. The troops deserve it. Even Thaletas.
Certainly, if you can find him. And when you do, remind him, I still plan to tell him how I lost this eye.
And the crew? Ready to sail?
On your order! But first, let the crew enjoy a drink and a song. You deserve one too.
τον γείτονά μου ως θέατρο συγγράφη. Αγί...
For the ferryman.
Go now into the river of black night and embrace the boundless gloom. You shall wander, obscure, even in the house of Hades, flitting among the sand of death.
You shouldn't have to say goodbye alone.
I'm glad I'm not alone. I've wanted to watch him burn for so long. Now that it's happened, I thought I'd feel peace.
And what do you feel?
I used to feel vengeful. Now, empty.
I was in your place once. The vengeance dies, then the emptiness dies too. Give it time.
Time? I gave my entire life! I want it done. Kronos devours his children, rips them flesh from bone. Zeus had Prometheus torn open by birds for an eternity. Fate is cruel, and the gods are wicked.
Right here, right now, all that matters are the people who have fought for you. They need you now, not the gods.
You're right. They do need me. And I need them. We're rebels with nothing left to rebel against. They need me now more than ever. Thank you.
What will you do next? Mykonos will need to rebuild.
Then that's what we'll do. But not to put it back as it was, not as the father wanted. We'll make this place a new home for our people to be free, to live good lives.
Hera, he's gone. Your rebels are waiting.
They're celebrating. Let's celebrate with them. Goodbye.
Let us. What are you doing out here?
Thinking. Praying. This was my time, Alexios.
What?
This glory was supposed to be mine. But you took everything from me. You took Podarkis. You took these islands. You took Kira, my love.
be reasonable, Thaletas.
I've tried to be reasonable. I am not reasonable. I am Spartan!
Victory!
Really putting up a fight. Death is close.
I won't stop fighting until Delos is free, or I die. Thanks to you, it's looking good for Delos.
Thanks for being with me back there. I needed you.
I wanted to be. You know that.
Oh, did you hear? They're promoting Thaletas to general and sending him back to Sparta in the morning.
That is what he deserves. May he sail safely to his distant shore.
I sent out two notes. And who responds? Alexios, the mighty eagle bearer. And Thaletas, the Spartan. He's gone now. But we're together. Like Artemis and Apollo. Like Mykonos and Delos. And the people are celebrating us.
They are, but soon I'll set sail.
Let the fates come when they may. Tonight, Alexios, we are together. All of us. One family. One rebellion.
You fought well in battle, Mystikos.
The Darkies is dead because of you. We owe you that.
Καλώς γέφυρα, το ίαμα προήθεια η πρώτον και εσύ έικασε. Ότε παίρνεις το ρίσε την άστρο της περιόπους
Life is only worth living if we spend our time examining our choices. Wouldn't you agree? Ήρξα το νόμισμα νόφα. Only by accepting you know nothing at all, can one truly know wisdom? Relax and enjoy your time in this world. There is nothing more barren than a busy life.
You? After I killed the bear, I thought you were itching to get off, Thilos.
Me too. But I met someone, and...
Alexios! You know Iola?
How do you know each other? She said she was leaving the islands.
Well, I went to the fountain by the sanctuary to get my arm cleaned up.
And I went to pray. That's when I saw her with my good left eye.
And I saw your pretty face with my good right eye.
Like two stars aligning. Cute.
The stink of roasting sacrifices, the sweaty bodies of pilgrims coming to pray.
It was perfect.
Love hits you hardest when you don't see it coming.
You're still going back to Arcadia.
Not sure. Fates will change, and you got to change with them. The smuggler life is over for me, but I don't have a plan.
It sounds like you're part of the family now. You've lost your crew and your ship. Why not join us on the Adrestia? We could use someone like you.
You could use me? Well, a life of freedom, water at our feet, wind at our backs. What do you think, Varney?
I say welcome aboard.
Then it's settled. We set off soon. Be on deck when we do.
What's with Kira? What a glorious battle! It was an honor to fight by your side.
You look ready to go.
Otarkis is gone, Kira's with the rebels, and I have other targets to hit.
Then we sail! But first, I may have told Kira you'd give a speech to the rebels before saying goodbye.
Let's say goodbye.
Kerater! Settle down! Settle down! Alexios has something he would like to say.
Lilians! Today, you have your freedom! So celebrate! Let the Onisos fill your cup, and the Muses sing your songs!
And now, a toast to Alexios! To victory! A fine speech, though I'm not sure many of these rebels can imagine a free Thebes.
I think they liked it.
Of course, of course! Who wouldn't? I'll round up the crew. See you back at the ship?
Socrates! You looking to join our crew?
I've just come to see you off. I sail on a merchant ship in the morning.
May Poseidon calm the waves. Barnabas, is the Adrestia ready to sail?
The crew are in fine spirits, if a little hungover. But the ship is ready.
Good. I only wish we weren't leaving Kira alone to rebuild her home.
Are any of us truly alone, who have our friends and allies beside us?
Exactly! Do you remember what you told me when you first set foot on these sands?
I said we came here to help people.
That's what we set out to do. And that's precisely what you did. They don't call you the Mighty Mystios for nothing.
Who calls me that?
He does.
Now then, it's time we give the crew some orders. Where do we sail to next?
The world is ours, and the wind is at our backs. We sail for adventure, Barnabas, just as we always do.
Oh, shit. Thank you.